You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter. Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
up.
It, Nero!
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain.
Meow.
He's your father.
This is what's going on in... This is what's going on in Nero's head right now.
But I can't have you go kill your man.
This is Nero. My nigga's head. Why are you thirst trapping Virgil right now?
Let's settle this.
Watch this.
Get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy. Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along? Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Neo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
For the rematch. Running away? Nah, didn't think so. Let's go.
That was an epic fucking combo. God damn.
Get him, girl. Get him, girl. Outrun this.
No one saw that.
I saw everything.
No, you didn't.
Thank you.
I totally meant to do that.
I'm back on Malay Island.
Whoa!
have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you.
Say goodbye, chicken. Goodbye, kitty.
It's also ironic because Dante had to kill his own father with Virgil. Actually, no, I think Dante was the only one that killed him, but yeah. I am going to go shower. I'll play after. Bye.
Luke. Wim.
I am going to go shower right now. When I come back after my shower, I'll play for you.